Hi, this is Parisa Bania, the Idea Chef, 678 Partners. Hope all is well with everyone. We've spent the last week or so in Naples, Florida, visiting with friends and family. And while I've been here, I've had the use of this 18-year-old Mercedes 300E. And the reason why I'm telling you this is that except for busted air conditioning and a rear window that doesn't work, this car works just as well as it did on day one. And the reason why that is because the designer of Mercedes-Benz at the time that this was in production believed that a product life cycle of a car is more than 3 to 5 years, let's say. So he saw beyond the design phase and he looked out 30 years. So he was saying 3 to 5 years design, 8 years production, and an average life of the car of about 20 years. Now the interesting thing for me is that wouldn't it be great if we as business people also thought 30 years out to make sure that our products or our brands or whatever it is to have their form and the function be equal, as Bruno Sacco, the designer of Mercedes-Benz, felt about cars and average life expectancy of cars. If we stopped looking for the quick hit, and if we thought about the applicability and the relevance today and what that might mean 30 years from now or 20 years from now or even 10 years from now, would we be better business people? And I'm believing that the answer likely would be yes. That's it. Parisa Bania, the Idea Chef, 678partners@gmail.com. Thank you.